Eco-friendly technology initiative is very important and useful. In order to stay sustainable, we need to protect our environment from being polluted or harmed. Earth is the only planet where human beings can exist. Million tons of waste is produced in the world every day. If not much, we can make little efforts to help the planet Earth. Nowadays, there are many eco-friendly products. One can be eco-friendly by using these products instead of using other ones for their purposes. Now, my friend Jahnavi will explain deeply about eco-friendly lifestyle.
What type of lifestyle do present day man have? We use electrical appliances from morning to evening even if they are not necessary. We are depending upon air conditioners, fans, etc. instead of depending on natural resources. We see many offices and colleges using tube lights even in daylight. Even most of the street lights are on in daylight. We can depend upon natural ventilation. If we strive hard to promote eco-friendly lifestyle, we can have a future in which electricity is obtained through solar panels, planting trees on both sides of the road, and dust discarding into dustbins properly. Not only eco-friendly lifestyle, we can even celebrate some of our occasions in an eco-friendly way, like showing marriages. Nowadays, we see people discarding lot of food and wasting electricity for marriages. We can celebrate eco-friendly marriages, which saves our planet. Instead of using electrical lights for decoration, we can use naturally grown flowers. Instead of discarding the food which is left over, we can donate it to poor children. If we promote eco-friendly lifestyle and celebrate our occasions in an eco-friendly way, we can save our mother planet Earth. So I request you all to celebrate your occasions in an eco-friendly way.
Here we are some of the products by which we can promote eco-friendly lifestyle. We can use cycles and also solar car to reduce our pollution. We can also use canvas bags instead of plastic to reduce our pollution. So I take a vote to lead an eco-friendly lifestyle to make our mother planet clean and clean. Thank you.
Now I am here to say you some precautions to be followed to promote an eco-friendly lifestyle. Recycle and reuse paper and plastic. Use compost pits to dump the peels of fruits and vegetables, which removes the garbage and makes our earth clean and green. Instead of using tissue and paper for cleaning, you can use olden clothes for cleaning.
So we have to take an initiative step to save our environment. From this it is clear that today's wastage is tomorrow's shortage. So save the earth and bring the existence. Come on, let us take an oath that we will be eco-friendly and live eco-friendly. Thank you.
Hello teachers and my dear friends, I am Shinmayi for class 10, F section. We are glad to take part in the poster campaign organized by our school. We are here to promote eco-friendly lifestyle. What does this eco-friendly really mean? Eco-friendly means living close to nature without damaging it. Earth has been providing us with many resources from centuries together. It's our responsibility to protect her. But what are we doing to her in return? We're killing her mercilessly. We the humans are forgetting the humanity itself and behaving more like beasts. We must realize that every silly and small mistake of ours is going to have adverse effects on nature. My Shabia is going to continue the topic.
Have you ever imagined an earth full of trees and pure water?
Go close.
Full of trees and pure water? It might be surprising for you to know this fact that our earth was the same over 100 years ago. But we the humans mercilessly started polluting the great nature given by God. Is it right on our path to cause such a great damage to the Mother Earth, which is giving us a place to live in and food to eat? I don't think so. So what should we do to protect our Mother Earth? We could follow some of the measures like using jute bags in the place of plastic and using cycles for shorter distances so as to protect fuel, energy and natural resources. We could also follow carpool or bus pool, and we could follow many such measures to protect our Mother Earth. Now I hand over this session to Susmita.
have been destroying our planet very badly. So the time has come to develop a movement against this. Even a small mistake of ours can affect the earth very badly. So let us all take our note to promote eco-friendly lifestyle at least from now on.
Nature is
friendly
and it's all that we
have.
So don't spoil.
Thank you. Friends of Penti, going to speak few sentences on promoting of eco-friendly. Our world is the environment. It is everything. The earth, the moon, the sun, the planets. And it consists of many things. But we are polluting our environment. But nowadays we very often forget to preserve and protect our environment. But if we continue to do so, it would be a danger for our life and we will lose these natural resources forever. Now this will be continued by my friend Nikita.
Pleasant morning to one and all. I am here to speak a few sentences about the human needs and disasters. We need air to breathe and water to take, a house to live in, a food to eat and clothes to wear. These are our basic needs. We cannot survive without them. The increase in the population and increase in the wants of the population are depleting natural resources. So, Gandhiji said that this world contains enough for everyone's need but not for everyone's greed. So, we the human beings had to need control our wants to take care of our earth. This will be continued by my friend Alekia. Thank you.
Good morning, my dear friends and respected madam. Now here I am to tell how to take care for the environment. Instead of using the polythene covers, use the paper bags, which is eco-friendly. And instead of going by vehicles, use cars or use cycles or go by walk to save the petrol for future and also to control the pollution. Use electricity and water very carefully so that it will be preserved for the future. Using solar energy instead of the electricity. Our planet is in great danger. We have to protect our planet and for the future. And instead of cutting trees and animals unnecessarily, please grow them. Cutting a tree leads to many problems, soil erosion and etc. Now let us take an oath. Our motto is to live and let live. Our motto is to live and let live. Please repeat it. Our motto is to live and let live. Please repeat it. Our motto is to live and let live. Thank you.
I and my friends want to bring awareness about soil erosion among you. What is soil erosion? Soil erosion is caused when soil is blown away or washed away by rain and wind. It is a major problem we are facing nowadays. To overcome this problem, we should plant more and more trees and we should not allow cattle to overgraze. Now my friends, we'll see it with a live example. Now you see that a small grass plant is holding this much amount of soil. If you cut this grass, the soil will erode from the top soil. Now just imagine how much soil a big tree can hold. So see your trees, plant more and more trees. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all, respected madam, teachers and sirs. My name is Charan Kumar from 10C. Now we are going to explain about our social campaign on environmental others. What do you mean by environmental others? Environmental others is a state of the events.
The example of environmental others is taken as Uttarachal disaster. Recently shown that the increasing of damaging of buildings and complexes. But it is estimated that there are more than 5,000 people who are died in this disaster. But it is still, the people think that it is 80% of firemen and 20% of natural disasters. But it is not an actual disaster. It is 100% a firemen disaster. And my friends, I come on to explain the rest.
Due to these environmental disasters, the administration of Uttarakhand have lost hundreds of villages and water gate.
I am Anuj from 10th. Today we are here to explain you about environmental hazards and eco-friendly lifestyle. Before discussing about this topic, we have to question ourselves.
We are very familiar with the word eco-friendly, which means living in the environment without harming it. Today, many people are trying to live in an eco-friendly lifestyle by using energy-efficient light bulbs and recycling paper, etc. It is easy to pollute the environment, but it is hard to make a healthy environment. So many people are trying to plant some plants in the garden to make a hygienic environment. Government also introduced many schemes to increase the percentage of trees. Now, my friend, Ani will explain how to stop it.
Good morning everyone. About among all the different disasters caused, the main disaster is paper wastage. Now I want all the children to answer for what is this. It is a white paper. And if you use that white paper to rub the benches and any other things, it becomes black. That means we are wasting a paper. And I suggest everyone not to waste the paper because it is very precious. To get 1 ton of papers, we waste 24 trees. That means 24 trees are just damaged in 15 minutes. Then think about how many trees are damaged in India due to these papers. I want all of you not to waste the papers. And also I wish all of you not to waste the papers and also to use recycled paper so that the value of paper will be maintained. The rest of the topic will be explained by my friend.
Today, if trees would really scream, we would be so cautious about cutting trees. We might be if they scream all time for no reason. So let us all take a pledge with us and follow us.
Give this promise with whole heart.
Give this promise with
whole heart. That we will never cut a tree for no reason. And plan to in place of one. If we ever cut one. Today, I see.